Quick tutorial how to make a pixpin like this. First find a pick. Then add keyframes and follow me. Here is the final result. Subscribe for more.